Oh, listen to that, Arthur. That's your actual Bow Bells.
God bless you, my dear.
Yeah, and listen to that. It's a disgrace on a public thoroughfare. They ought to be reported to the Noise Abasement Society.
God's sake, Arthur, it's Christmas, isn't it? A time of goodwill.
Time to make your will, you mean? We've only just finished with £1.50 for the guy, mister. Used to be a penny in my day.
Yeah, but Queen Victoria's dead, isn't she?
No, I suppose it's going to be GBH of the Year Old from Carol Singers.
Oh, come on, Arthur, cheer up, will you? Gordon Bennett.
It's tough and it's lonely in top management.
Oh, don't give me no earache. You don't even pay your rent.
I've got a lock up with no lock on and it's snowing outside.
If you don't get her a present soon, there'd be nowhere to hide.
I've got a lovely furry coat. I could tell her it's me.
Now she's a sassy skunk because it don't have pen and ink.
It doesn't.
It does.
You know.
I would. Here's a turn up for the book.
What?
Hold on, here comes Chisholm.
He's giving me a funny look. What now?
Sing, he don't know one carol from another.
What'll I get for Christmas for her indoors?
Well, that's your problem, innit? Don't tell me your problems, cos this one's yours. Tried shopping?
That's typical.
Right.
No respect.
You make me laugh, you do.
No, Terence, please.
Just leave me out.
After all I've done for you.
What are we gonna get for her indoors?
Whatever I get, it's gonna cost me an arm and a leg, isn't it? A typewriter with ribbons that was worn by Lady Di.
A lovely piece of steak, but when she whacks you in the eye...
She wouldn't.
She would.
I know her.
How much?
All right, I will concede. But we're sitting here with nothing, and it's nearly Christmas Eve. You, what about that perfume that I purchased down the winch?
You spilt it on the counter and it blistered every inch.
Oh, yeah, we could bottle it and call it the elixir of life.
You give it to her, my son. Next year you'll need a new wife.
Yeah, that wouldn't be very nice, would it?
Well, it's not for me to comment.
What'll I get for Christmas for her indoors?
Arthur, don't give me your problems, cos this one's yours. I mean, I've got my own problems, haven't I, son?
That's typical.
Right.
No respect.
You make me laugh, you do.
Oh, Terence, please.
Just leave me out.
After all I've done for you.
What are we gonna get for her indoors?
Not a lot.
It's not funny, Terence.
Makes me laugh.
I've got some lovely Hong Kong made, genuine Paris knickers.
She can wear them with that 14 pairs of left foot kickers.
Wife St. Lawrence, Channel 5, I've been right through the card. Yeah, what about that Cartier watch?
Nah, I fell off the lorry too hard.
An iron?
Leave off.
Saucepan?
Arthur?
I'll throw her a Tupperware party.
That's like getting a telly that only shows Russell Hartley.
Oh, Terence, this is serious. We've got to do something soon.
Why don't you just not go home?
Eh?
She'd be over the moon.
That is very wounding, Terence. Wounding and ungrateful, that's what you
are. Yeah, well, I'm entitled to be the money you don't pay me, eh?
What are we gonna get for her indoors?
Money?
Terence, that's typical.
Right.
There's no respect.
You make me laugh, you do.
No, Terence, please.
Just leave me out.
After all I've done for you.
What are we gonna get for her indoors?
I wish it was January the 2nd.
What are we gonna get for her indoors?
Yeah, isn't that carol singing?
Yeah, I wish he'd stop. Come on, I need you. I've got a cotch of army surplus Christmas pudding's got to be shifted. Christmas.